and the horns are about 2 inches shy. Wow. That could be the whole season as far as this game is concerned anyway, resting on those 2 inches. And are they going to go for it here? Lewis and Scott are coming in the ballgame for Texas. And John Mackovic is rolling the dice right here.
Well, I think what he's going to do here, Bill, is he'll probably try to get James Brown. He's told James Brown the instructions. James may try to draw Nebraska offsides, then call a timeout. Texas has two timeouts here.
Well, if they don't make it here, they're in serious trouble. At the 29-yard line, it is fourth and inches for Texas. Power eye look behind James Brown. Brown, fake the handoff, rolling to the left. He's going to throw downfield, wide open. Lewis at the 50, the 40, the 30. It's a foot race, the 20, and he's dragged down to the 10-yard line. Do you believe that?